what we're doing in the summer.
What could possibly top a rich and creamy sip up? New Sip Up Marula, a proudly South African unique flavor. Sip it up to live it up.
Made with love by Clover.
There you go. We've got some of my favourites in the kitchen now for our next cooking segments. Now, you may be a fan of the Clover range of Sip Up, but did you know that there's actually a new flavour to join the fam? All you need to do is enter Clover Sip Up Marula. So allow the magic of Africa to really inspire your momentum to get up and go. Now, you may not know that marula is actually a fruit that is unique only to Africa. But how much do we actually know about this magical fruit other than its distinct flavours? Now, Chumi's going to be schooling us and showing us different applications for this uniquely African fruit. Chumi, marula, not amarula. Marula is the booze, marula is the fruit.
Yes, marula is the fruit.
Okay, I love both.
Good for you.
And is this it?
This is it, yes. Yum. It actually has, it looks very similar to plums.
Yeah,
yeah. So it basically, let's just say if a lychee and a plum had a baby, it would be that. Because the texture on the inside is very much like a lychee. Yeah.
Okay.
And then...
Can I taste it? Lorna, do you want to have a go? Have you tasted a marula before?
Yeah, I have. Love them.
Not in a glass, in the actual fruit.
No, I've had these before. They really are quite delicious.
And unlike what people say, it gets you drunk, all of that, it's not really true. It's all a myth.
Is it true that when the elephants eat these, like the fermented ones, they get a little bit tipsy?
Well, that is not true. It also is a myth, because what happens is the elephants actually get the marula fruit from the tree. So if it's still on there, then it hasn't fermented. Nothing much has happened.
That makes sense. Well, thank goodness, because I'm going on safari soon, and the last thing I want is a tipsy elephant.
You would have seen Nelly the elephant doing little, like, prances from too much marula.
Bom, bom, bom. No, was it Fantasia? You know, there's the elephant ballerina.
Bom, 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 bom.
Okay, so what are you doing?
So luckily, basically, the marula fruit is very, very versatile. So just like other fruits, you can actually incorporate it not just into savory dishes, but you can, I mean, in sweet dishes. You can also use it for sweet dishes as well. You can blend it up and use the flesh to actually make the juices that we're going to use for the dressing now.
But the kind of flavour, I can imagine that you could put it in a salad. Like, instead of putting gooseberries, you can put these because it's got that same bitter sweetness.
Yes, you're right, actually.
I'm enjoying it.
You can even pickle it as well. You can make a jam if you'd like.
Ooh. Could you char them as well?
You could. It's just that the flesh isn't as it doesn't allow for that much. Right. It's best to rather just take the flesh, get the juices out.
Nice.
Like we've done here, we've actually used the skin.
Yeah.
The top of the skin of the actual marula.
Oh, is this the actual skin that I'm having?
Yes.
Oh, I want to know what the fruit tastes like.
I can actually cut a piece for you just to see what it looks like on the inside.
I just come here for the food.
Okay. And luckily for us, Sip Up Marula has made
sure lychee-ish.
Exactly, yeah.
Are you going to be using this?
You can have that.
Thank you. Go in, girl.
So luckily, Clover's introduced that marula flavour for us. So
okay, and that's where the marula...
That must be really refreshing,
Would you like a piece as well?
Yeah,
but I can actually imagine what it would... Yeah. I can imagine this in like a nice little sip up.
Or even like a little cocktail, right?
Mm.
And actually, this goes together.
Oh, this is good. This is good. Okay,
it's very well.
Let's continue with our recipe.
Yeah, so I don't know if you'd like to just get the dressing done for me then, Jeannie.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Too much
time. Come, Jeannie, do some work for a change.
This is the juice from the actual lychee.
Okay.
That's some olive oil.
Oh, yum.
Olive oil.
Yes, and then some red chili flakes.
Listen, to have a recipe for a good dressing is always a good idea.
Because it actually is the cherry on top to your salad.
And what is this, lemon juice?
Lemon juice, yes.
Perfect.
Your salad is great on its own, but the dressing just takes it up a notch. So that's very important. That's why we've made sure to use the marula juice as well. Just to give it up a bit of a...
And that's it.
And that is it. That is your salad.
Oh.
That
yummy. Ooh, sorry. I like to drench my salad in...
You like me.
I drench my salads in dressing and I'm like, why is the salad not slimming? Well, now we know. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Delicious.
Oh. I guess you guys will have this later then.
Yep, it's ours. So it goes literally without saying that anything marula flavoured really is... so special because it originates from our continent and, of course, has a really, really great taste. Where's mine? There you go. Back to me. But now, do not suffer any FOMO because if you can't find marula fruit anywhere, all you need to do is simply get a new Clover Sip Up Marula and enjoy the taste of Africa.
What's new this summer? What could possibly top a rich and creamy sip up? New Sip Up Marula, a proudly South African unique flavour. Sip it up to live it up.
Made with love. by Clover.